Hey guys, so right now we are heading to the venue for the show tonight in Sao Paulo and we're having a great time. Wir haben Spaß. Is that how you say it?
That's absolutely right. Absolutely right.
Wir haben Spaß. Ich habe Spaß. He's teaching me German.
Yeah, here you go. That's correct. Wir haben Spaß. Viel Spaß.
We're getting ready for sound check. I'm about to put in my in-ear monitors to get up on stage and start rehearsing for tonight's show in Sao Paulo, Brazil. Last night's show was incredible, and tonight's gonna be incredible too. I feel it. And then we're heading off to Rio de Janeiro. I'm excited. So Anne and I are ready to go on stage. You ready, girl?
I'm ready.
We're gonna kick ass tonight.
We're gonna do it. Hello.
So we just finished the show in Sao Paulo, and I loved it. I loved it so much. Yeah. Did you love it?
I loved it. I loved it.
It was awesome. The crowd is freaking nuts. You guys are nuts here. There's Johnny fans outside, and they're freaking going crazy for him. He's gonna go out and take some pictures with everybody, and it's awesome. And I'm here on Skype with Iman.
What up?
It was really, really freaking awesome. I love the show. I think this is my favorite show out of all of them. I think this one. Everything about it was perfect, actually.
Yes.
So,
my high C was maybe not so perfect, but.
It was good. It was good.
Thank you. Thank you, Lisa Lee.
So now tomorrow we are heading to Rio de Janeiro. I cannot wait to see that city and to perform there.
Word.
Peace.
Peace.
Great job.
Well, she did. I don't do anything.
Yeah, you do.
I'm a bodyguard on stage. I make sure nobody comes up.
Otherwise, make sure I don't trip on my cords.
Here we go. Yeah, she rocks.
Yes, I have Benedict rocks.
Excellent job. Chow down on some food and then go to bed. We are now in Rio. That's right, yeah, Rio. I'm getting all confused. And here's Anne. She's not feeling so well. Her glands are a little bit swollen. So we're gonna make sure that she's well rested and has all of her vitamins. Diva. Ah, this is fun. Okay, now how crazy is this, right? There's our crew. That's just nuts. And there she is, the violin player in action. Anyone else we could spot? Where is he? Where is our other violin player? Oh, there he is. Hey guys, I'm lying down in bed right now. I'm not feeling good today. My throat is bugging out and it's hard to swallow. But we have one more show tonight. I just took a bunch of Golden Seal and vitamins and all that jazz. And I'm gonna rest for a few hours and then I'm gonna go and kick ass tonight. Or try to, I hope. Oh my god. If I get sick tomorrow, like fully sick, I won't care. I just want to get through today and tonight. And make sure that I'm on point with my singing. Because that would totally suck if I bombed. I won't. I'll do good. I promise, guys. I'll make you proud. All right, I'm going to bed. Bye. Hey, guys. It's almost showtime. She's doing my hair. She's doing a fabulous job, as always. And, I'm still sick, but I'm feeling a little bit better now, so I'm really happy about that. Now I need to put my face on. See you later! So we just finished our last show in Rio de Janeiro, and I sucked. But that's okay! That's okay, there's always next time. Yeah, my voice was not the best, but hopefully no one will write that in reviews or something.
So we just got to the Copacabana Beach.
There's Ashley and Sarah
and Benedict.
And we're gonna cruise around and buy some souvenirs and check out, scope out the scene. Here we go.
Ooh.
Look at the birds.
Bathing suit.
Wow.
You're gonna buy some more dental floss?
You want that bag.
Still, I'm quite toned up, ready for the dental floss.
No, you want one of those bags.
Check out these bags.
I was telling Benedict and Sarah that they could put their little tiny violins in there. That would be cool.
You can pitch it. Oh,
beautiful. This is
nice. Crazy.
Awkward. That was a funny and awkward moment.
That's our happy birthday song.
In Brazil, all of the guys wear these like little tiny shorts, kind of like Speedos. It's kind of gross, actually. I think they should wear shorts. Just shorts. Don't show all your stuff. Just shorts. That would be good.
That's so American. It's in Europe. That's how we dress, okay?
She thought she was posing for a
picture. Oh, deputado. This is for the for voting.
No, this is for gay rights. Gay rights.
Oh, is it?
Oh, this is awesome.
Yeah, it's all gay rights.
Oh, that's cool.
Yay.
Yeah, this is awesome.
It's princess, it's everybody.
This is the end of the trip. We had a blast. This was freaking awesome. And now we are all about to go to the airport and head back to our destinations. I'm feeling better today. Why couldn't I feel this good yesterday for the show? Anyways, until the next one.